but what now? So they're over the poverty line to pay into the system before they start getting benefits. What's the idea behind that, sir?
Well, this is an idea we developed about 5 years ago in Indiana. It's along the principles of consumer-driven healthcare. You know, when people take greater ownership of their